the rightmost 0 is removed from the number 9,99,000, by how much is the resulting number less than the given number? So you got the question. See, this is the number, but you can say original number. What is that? Our original number is 9,99,000. Okay, and what they have asked, if the rightmost 0 is removed from this number, then by how much is the resulting number less than the given number? Okay, means what? Rightmost 0 means this is the right side, right? This is your right side, and rightmost 0 means this 0. This 0 it will remove, then what will be the resulting number? So here we write resulting number. It's new number. Resulting number means new number. Okay, so the new number will be, if you remove 0, see, this is the number. This is our original number. If you remove the rightmost 0, it will remove which number we are getting. Now, as the rightmost 0 is removed, so the placement of comma will be changed, because here 1 stands 100, 1000, 10,000. Lakh 10, that's it, will become 99,90,000. Okay, so we write this way 0,0,0,09,90. Understood what we have done? We have removed last 0, so the number become less by one place, that is, four places disappear. Understood? So, now what we have to do, we have to find that this resulting number, this new number is less than the original number by how much, or by how much this resulting number, new number is less than the original number. So, to find that, what we have to do, we have to find difference between them, that is, we have to do here subtraction. Understood? So, let's subtract them. by 8,99,10,000, the resulting number is less than the original number. Okay. Let's come to the next question. Question number 8. I am reading here, pay attention. The squares in the number 5, square, 6, square, 9. Square means these are boxes, okay. So 5, square, 6, square, 9 contain the same digit. The difference between their place values is 4950. What digit should replace the squares? So what does this question tell? See, here they have given one number. I'm writing the number here again. Here they have given one number. Once there is 100,000, 10,000. This is 5-digit number in which the two places are missing. Two places are missing. You can say this is which place? 1 and 10. This is 10th place. And this is 1, 10, 100,000. So this is 1000th place. So two places, the digit in the two places are missing. Again, what they have told? The squares in the number these contain the same digit. What is the condition? The digit at the places of these two squares is same. That is what we have, you know, we have 10 digits in our number system starting with the 0 to 9. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. So, out of these, which digits will come here? In both the squares, at the place of both the square, or you can say that both the square occur same digit, or same digit occur at the places of both the square. Understood? So, if here is 3, then here also 3. If here is 4, then here also 4. Likewise. Got it? Next, what is the next statement? See, the difference between their place values is 4950. Difference between their place values. Now, you know the place values means what? Place values means, suppose here there is 1. The place value of this one is 110. And suppose here there is again 1, as there are 10 digits. So, the place value of this one is 1000. Understood? Here there is 9, here there is 9. Then, place value of this 9 is 19, that is 90, and place value of this 9 is 9000, that is 9000. Okay, so the difference between these two place values is 4950. So whichever digit is there, the place value or difference between their place value is 4950. Okay, what digit should replace the square? Once again, remember that digit at the two square at the two square contains same digit. Okay. Now, how to solve this example? See, what to do first? Let's find the difference between their places, not place values. See, this digit is at 10th place and this digit is at 1000th place. Okay, so difference between their places. Difference between places. Now, places means what? See, this is 1000th place, so I have written 1000, and this is 10th place, so minus 10, because we have 20 difference. So, 1000 minus 10, how much we are getting? 0 minus 0, 0, and 100 minus 199. That is 990. 990 is the difference between their places. You understood from where I have 1000 that this is a 1000 place. 1000 is 1000 place, right? And this is the 10th place. 10th place is 1 10, that is 10. Understood? So, difference between these places is 990. Now, difference between their place values. Difference between their place values. Difference between place values is given there. Difference between their place values is 4950. 4950. So how to find that digit? See, there is formula we can say. So, let me difference between place values divided by, not this we can write divided by difference between places. See, to find this required digit, what is the formula they have obtained here? Difference between place values upon is divided by difference between places. And we have difference between place values, what is that? See, 4950 divided by difference between places is 990. Okay. Now we have to divide this 4950 divided by 990. How to divide this? See, here at the end there is 0, here also at the end there is 0, that 0 can be cut. So we have now 495 upon 99. So see, 99, see, last digit there is 5, so 95 is 45. See, if we multiply by 5, what we are getting, just we check 59 is 45. 495? Yes. So 99, 1 is 99, 99, 5 is 45. So see here 99, 1 is 99, 99, 5 is 495. So the answer is 5. So which digit will come at the which digit will replace these two boxes? 5. That is here 5005. This 5 means this 5. This 5 means 5000 and this 5 means 5,650. You subtract them, you will get 4950. So, this is the solution of this question. If you have any doubt, just ask me afterwards. Question number 9. In the following numbers, what is the difference of the place values of 5 and 7? So, here two numbers are given in which there are digits 5 and 7. We have to find the difference between the place values of 5 and 7. In textbook, there are 4 examples and I am going to take here only first 2. Remaining 2 you have to solve. Okay. So, see here how to solve. First, we have to find the place values of 5 and 7. So, here in this number, here is 5 and here is 7. So, 1 stays 100. The place of 7 is 100. The place of 5 is 1000. So, place value of 5 will be 5000. That is 5000. Do you know how to find place value, right? See, write 5 here and see, count the digits after 5. After 5, there are 3 digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 3 zeros. So, you get here place value of 5, that is 5000. And place value of 7 is 7 is at 100 place, so place value of 7 is 700. Okay, so this is place value of 5, this is place value of 7. And we have to find difference between them, right? So difference means nothing but subtraction. Subtract this. 0 minus 0, 0. 0 minus 3, 0, 0. 0 minus 7, see here. 0 minus 7 is not possible because there is less than 7, right? So, we need to take one borrow from 5. Take one here, cut 0, right? Oh. And from 5, 1 we have taken here. So, here it will remain 4. Now, 10 minus 7. So, 10 minus 7 is nothing but 3. And 4 minus 7, no any number, that is 4 itself. 1 stays 100,000. Difference between the place values of 5 and 7 in this number is 4300. See the second example. Here place value of 7 is greater because 7 is at 10th place and 5 is at 100th place. Okay. So place value of 7 is 7 place means nothing but 70. Place value of 5 is nothing. 5 ones means 5 ones means 5 is at 1's place. 5 ones means 5 is 7. And the subtraction, difference means subtraction. So let's do 5, 5 and 6 as it is. So the difference between the base values of 7 and 5 in this number is 65. Understood? So this way you can solve the remaining examples, remaining two examples in this question. Okay, let's move towards the next question. Question number 10. Again, same question. What is the difference between the place values of 2 and 7 in the number 4278? So here we have number 4278, and we have to find place values of difference between the place values of 2 and 7. Okay, now see the place of 7, 1s and 10s. 7 is at 10s place, whereas 2 is at 100s place. So place value of 2. Place value of 2. As 2 is at 100 place, so place value of 2 is 200. And place value of 7. Place value of 7 is? What is place value of 7? 7 is at 10 place, so place value of 7 is 70. It is 70. 70, how to write 70? It is 2 digit number. So it will come this way. Got it? Now let's find difference between them. Difference between the place values. And you know the difference means subtraction. So 0 minus 0, 0. 0 minus 7, again here, not possible because 0 is less than 7. So from 2, take 1 column here. But 0, right now. 0 will become 10 and 2 will remain 1. 10 minus 7, 3, yes. And 1 as it is. The place value between place difference between the place values of 2 and 7 is 130. Understood? Let's move towards the next question. Let's move towards the next question, that is question number 14. If 0 is placed after the last digit, that is after 6, in the number 2,50,97,346. What is the place value of 7 in the resulting number? So we have to find place value of 7, but not in this number, in the new number, resulting number. And how we obtain resulting number? By placing 0 at the end. Okay, so this is the original number is.
Then subtract the place value of the digit
3421. Given the sum of place values of the digits 5 and 2. So in this number there is 5 and 2. We have to find, get the sum. Sum is action. So get the sum in, of place values of these two digits. So sum, first of all we will find the place value of 5. What is place value of 5? As 5 is at 1, 100, 1000 and 10,000. 10,000 place. So write 5 here. And after 5 there are 4 digits. So put 4 zeros. This is 5, 10,000, this is 50,000. This is the place value of 5. Now let's find the place value of 2. Now 2 is at 10 place, right? So place value of 2 will be 2 place, this is 20. See, these two digits are, I have written from right side, first two digits, 1 and 10, okay? Now there is sum we have to find. So, and you know the sum means nothing but addition. So, 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 2, 2. And 0, 0, 1. So, this is the sum of the place values of 5 and 2. Still, our example is not finished. See the next. Then, subtract the place value of 1. Place value of the digit 1 from the sum. It's from this sum. We have to subtract the place value of 1. See here, there is 1 at the end. So first we find the place value of 1. Place value of 1. And place value of 1 is, as 1 is at 1's place, so place value of 1 is 1 itself. And now, get the remainder, subtract, we have to do subtraction and get the remainder. Remainder means inverse. Means after subtracting 1 from this sum, how much, what number is remaining? That is what remainder here. So it is 0 minus 1. 0 minus 1 is not possible. 0 minus 1 is not possible. So meaning from 2, we need to take 1 borrow here. And then 0 will go up. Here remain 1. And 3 minus 1, 9. Understood? And here 1 as it is 0, 0, 5. 1 stays 100, 1000, 10,000. So this is the remainder after subtracting the place value of 1 from the sum of the place value of 5 and 2. We are getting remainder 50,019. Understood? So today we have learned these 6 examples. If you have doubt about these examples, you can ask me in comment section as well as our WhatsApp group. Okay, give that, write all these.